to Darlene with just about the cutest lab with the best personality you've ever seen.
This dog talks. This dog has been talking. That's why I was laughing when we came back from commercial break a little while ago.
Depending on where you pet her, in the ear or on the neck, she makes a different noise. She's got the greatest personality. Clementine, or Clemmy, as her foster family calls her, was rescued from a high kill shelter by a Labrador's and Friends volunteer who just happened to be in the wrong place at the right time. If you are looking for a loyal family member, look no further. She's mellow and low-key in the house. She doesn't beg for food or bother you while you're eating. She waits patiently at her dinner bowl. She loves the dog park and short walks with time to smell the roses. She's submissive and calm around small children, friendly to all dogs, good with cats, and extremely bright and intuitive. She knows all her basic commands and will even shake your hand. Clementine will be fine even in a condo or apartment environment without a yard because she's easy on the leash and does her business after meals and before bed in a designated area. Did I mention how perfect she is? The volunteers say that she'd be a great candidate as a therapy dog for hospitals or assisted living due to her easygoing, predictable personality. And she's also not a licky dog, so that would make it really perfect too. She's an amazing, wonderful dog who deserves a family who will appreciate her and reward her with belly rubs. Contact Labradors and Friends today to find out about making Clementine part of your family. Renee, this is the perfect dog, I am telling you.
Oh, who doesn't like belly rubs, darling? Come on, we all need a little belly rub from time to time. Hey, Cloud Cover is back.